evil as old as time spreads like a plague, corrupting the hearts of men. For millennia, there have been those who have stood against it, a secret organization to protect mankind. They are the front line in an unholy war. They are the Dark Watch. Cross, gunslinger, renegade, outlaw. Behind you, a bloody trail of robbery and revenge. Ahead of you, one last train to rob. Tonight, your life will end, and your legend will begin.
Hold it right there. Take it easy, partner. You got no clue what you're into. There's no gold in that vault. Oh, to hell with it. No! Sweet mercy! What have you done? You're bleeding pretty bad. Can you move? Those blood clouds will heal you. Cut the crap, Jericho. You're feasting on blood. You're turning into a vampire.
The war is over. The Dark Watch will be destroyed.
My friends call me Cassidy Sharp, but you can call me Boss. Watch my back if you want to live. You shoot. What is it? It's Lazarus's curse, Jericho. There's nothing you could have done. It's not your fault. Jericho! Undead riders! Go, go, go! If we can get to the Dark Watch outpost, we can get some help. And we have to warn them that Lazarus is loose. Use that horse like a shield! shield must be kicking in. Oh, hell, here comes Lazarus!
Yes. Flee. I love the hunt. My blood runs through your veins. You will be my slave. A role to play.
We made it, Cross. Ditch your horse. We have to cross the cemetery on foot. There's a hidden passageway in the church. It leads to some old mining tunnels under the mountains. It's a long walk, but it's the fastest way to the Dark Watch outpost. Let's get going. Your eyes glowing. We've got to get you to the Dark Watch before the curse consumes you. Pretty. outlaw? Knew we were coming. We gotta break his curse if this door's gonna open. More of them! Watch out! Gunslingers! You've got his blood in your veins. You can destroy his marks. On the other side.
Thank you. now.
Jericho, what is it? The cross. The curse. It's taken hold. We've got to get you to the Dark Watch outpost.
The cross burns you because you are weak. You have been chosen. In time, you will know why. Until then, you suffer.
Finished with this victim. Do with it what you will. Take its fleeting essence for yourself, or exorcise it with your laughable notions of purification. It will make no difference in the end. Struggle if you must. It makes no difference. Your soul is mine. To toy with as I please.
Come on.
Oh!
No one can save you. You are alone. You are forsaken. Forgotten. Lost.
Finished? Water won't help. Vampires drink blood. Remember? You want out of this pit? I can get you out. But I've still got a job to do. And you're gonna help me do it. Unless you just wanna die down here. Come on, Jericho. We can do this. Bad. Looks like Lazarus's minions got here before we did. New plan. There should be a ghost door somewhere in the outpost. Find it. No, wait. Something's wrong. All right, Cross. Just stay alive. I'm gonna see if I can get this ghost door operational. Thank you. Be careful, outlaw. Jericho, now use the ghost door. It'll take us right to the Darkwatch Citadel. I hope. This isn't the Citadel. What the hell is this place? Darkwatch scientists. This isn't the work of the Darkwatch that I know. These look like experiments of some kind. On the right path, Jericho. Using good powers might save your soul. It's almost like the Dark Watch was breeding monsters. Why? Looks like we're on the other side of the mountains. Better summon that demon steed of yours, Jericho. We're gonna have to get to the Citadel the old-fashioned way. The sun's coming up, and if you're caught in the open, it won't be pretty. Stick to these tracks, Cross. They'll lead us to the Citadel. Undead riders! Keep riding! The Citadel isn't much further! More of them! It's a Dark Watch war train. Looks like we got ourselves an escort. Hold on. Something's wrong. Ride, you bastard! Ride! The war train. It's been hijacked. You gotta ride harder. Jericho, let's get a move on. Here's where we leave the tracks. We're almost to the Citadel.
Jericho Cross, born 1848, died last night. Wanted for train robbery along the Mexican border, none of which much matters. Except for the last train you hit. That was one of my trains. You got a lot of my people killed, and you let loose the damn son of Satan himself. This here is the Dark Watch training maze. Normally, we use it to break in agents. But for you, I have something special. Might be useful before you die, just to see how much you can take. Pick up that scepter. Let's see how strong you are. Normally, this maze won't give you more than a few bumps and bruises. But for you, I can make an exception. Thank you.
Nothing less than I expected.
It's a test, Jericho. Cartwright will help you, but you have to prove yourself first.
Make this more interesting. Fortunate wretches. They've done lost their minds. That's the smell of innocent blood, half-breed. Can you do what's right?
Never played chess with frogs, kid.
I love rats.
Now, I didn't think you had it in you. Get a move on! I ain't got all day! You want a gun? Well, go get one. You want to kill me, don't you? Good. I can work with that. Can do better than that. Who's laughing now? Every dog has his day. There might be hope for you, but I doubt it. It's easy to shoot anything that moves. Let's see if you can tell the sinners from the saints.
I don't understand. The Dark Watch would never endanger innocent people.
Alive. Figured for sure you'd gun down a couple of innocents. Hey, giving up murder for Lent? This room's a little test of reflexes and endurance. That steam will give you a taste of what you can expect in the next life. A smart fella would take a shotgun right about now.
Jericho, there are three valves in this room. Find them to turn off the steam. Use your blood vision, it will help you find the valves.
Thank you.
I know all your tricks, Cross. Doing you a favor, just letting you get this far. Captured monsters ready to come out and play. Agents use the door. For you, enjoy the sewer.
Something's wrong with Cartwright. This isn't the man I knew.
We got all sorts of interesting exhibits here in the Citadel.
I remember these things from briefings. They're called vipers. Vipers like to cluster up in the shadows like bats. The only thing Cartwright respects is strength. We gotta fight through this. Should be a way out of here. Look for a ladder leading up.
It's high noon, Jericho. Or maybe high moon for you. Showdown time. Let's see what you got.
Come on.
that was hard? Hell, I'm just getting started. Could them bullets be coming from? Lucky shot. No rest for the wicked. Let's see how much pain you can handle. Son. That's just a taste of what you can expect in the next life. Burns like hellfire, doesn't it? I know why you're here, half-breed. And I know it was Cassidy Sharp that showed you the way. God rest her soul. You want to gun down Lazarus? Win back your soul? I'll give you the soldiers. I'll give you the bullets. Hell, I'll give you everything you need. Just never you forget. General Clay Cartwright is in charge. Now, let's make sure you know who's boss. Never forget who holds the whip, boy. Beg for death, Jericho. Maybe I'll be merciful.
Sunlight drains powers. Be careful. Look for shadows. Get out of the sun and you can recover.
Feeling thirsty?
Welcome to the Dark Watch, Jericho Cross. Make yourself useful, and I'll let you live. Get down to the armory, get yourself geared up. I've got a uniform waiting for you. And your new partner is eager to make your acquaintance.
Giddy up, cowboy. My name's Tala. Let's mount up. Nervous? Don't talk much, do you? That's all right. I've always gone for the tall, dark, and bloodthirsty type. Watch your back out there, Jericho. Not everyone's as happy as I am to have you in the Dark Watch.
Saddle up, boys! You wanna live forever?
The Dark Watch sent a platoon of regulators in here. They ain't been heard from since. It's our job to find them, or at least kill whatever killed them. I'll scout ahead.
Man, I love it when she leaves, just to watch her walk away.
Move them out!
They're everywhere!
Did you get him? Your turn, rookie. Get down there and buy me some time. Not bad. All right, let's move out.
They got us pinned like rats!
Nice work! Move out! This is where we split up. Go on ahead and draw their fire. I'll circle around the other way and meet you at the top. Lazarus has marks all over the place. You've got some work to do.
Marks to stop the Banshees. should do the trick.
You're on your own now, Cross. See you at the trading post, if you're lucky.
I don't trust her at all.
Jesus, help! Someone help!
God help us!
It's hell on Earth!
Something's coming.
No!
hell's breaking loose here? You have to make a stand. Oh, I hate those things.
Wall.
I'll get her now.
Keep it up, regulators. Cover me. Fire in the hole. Reapers.
Great to see you, Cross. Knew you'd make it.
Cover me, dead man.
This mission is a total mess. Typical Dark Watch foul-up.
Sniper! Get him, Cross!
Now that's more like it.
I've got your back.
Lazarus has a mark in there. That's the source. It's like they're... Get a move on! Gone, Cross. We did it. We should do this more often.
Bless you, Cross.
Don't forget who's in charge here. I know your game. We're both after the same thing. Stick with me. We'll show them all who's boss.
Pleased to meet you, Regulator Cross. The ends justify the means, Regulator.
Don't look at me that way.
I love this job.
Hold on to your britches, cowboy. It's gonna be all balled up out there.
Cody didn't keep him from taking out the convoy. I don't see a lot of bodies. Maybe the Dark Watch regulators are still alive. Cody looks like it's still functional. Approaches to town. Our only choice is to take them head on. Jericho!
Range.
survivors. Mark to go. We'll have to walk from here. Looks like the agents may have barricaded themselves in this cave. Look for survivors.
Whew. About time somebody showed up. Them devils is fixing to attack again. Sure could use another.
Here they come.
Reapers! Keep it up, Reapers! Damn Reapers!
Stay alert!
Off this way, and we should be able to march out of here. Off this way, and we should be able to march out of here.
Didn't save them all, but it's better than nothing. Let's get back to the Citadel.
The ends justify the means, Regulator.
This will keep you alive. If you was alive to begin with, I mean. Rifle's a good choice.
Like what you see?
Watch your step! They always miss that one.
Sun's out. Be careful. You're vulnerable in sunlight. You have to be careful. You're not as strong as you're used to. Stick to the shadows.
Heathen, I'm gonna blow the barricade! Thanks, bloodsucker, but we had everything under control. Boy, you look paler than a witch's teat. Too much sun for a heathen, I reckon.
That's Agent Jared. Kinda crusty, but a good regulator. I don't take it personal, Jericho. He treats everybody like that.
Quit your moseying. Let's go!
Well, well, well. If it ain't the cavalry.
That looks like Doc. Poor bastard.
damn it!
Something you don't see every day.